advanced painting folks. This is Nathan in my studio. The assignment of doing the portrait with the 15 strokes, I tried that. It's very tough. I will show you what it looks like, where I got in 15 strokes. And then I did a few more strokes. The idea is to try to make your marks mean something. This is the image that I was working with. Yeah, you can see that, right? I think this is from a National Geographic. I think it's at an airport. I don't know, saying goodbye to her kid. I don't know. That's what I ended up doing. It's got some vitality, right? I will show you the marks I did to make that. It's not an easy task. I know it seems like it's impossible. I think it's fruitful though. I think we might do another one where instead of 15 strokes, I say 15 shapes. That might be easier. Then you just fill in the shapes. You know, you can put multiple strokes. But the idea is to make your marks count.